top of us were just like, what the fuck?
I'm hoping finishing up the legendary difficulty playthrough, I'll get enough experience to unlock everything.
Well, I know for a fact that I'm not far away from getting everything. Like, and I think with playing it through legendary, I'm guaranteed to pretty much get it. Oh.
That username.
Yeah, I know. Oh, Panda. I don't understand the numbers. Oh, no, it's 17/11/1988. Okay, I'm guessing birthday. Sorry, I'm just sending messages out. Okay. So, wait, are people saying, like, I've seen one person saying the streams are laggy. Hopefully it's your end. I've not dropped any frames, so I'm going to say it's your end. So please check your source quality and your internet settings. I haven't dropped any frames, which is kind of the mark of.
Yeah, streamers. We had that issue last night at one point where people were saying there was lag, but it looked like it was just Twitch's end. It cleared itself up.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know if there's zombies tonight. I don't know. I'll get told, like, last minute when you guys get told.
Speak.
You got this.
Speak.
You got this done in a day? Yeah, good for you. Woo! I am playing it for fun. Arch. It's amazing these Romans, eh? They can make their Colosseum change and the whole weather and everything change.
Oh, no.
These guys are...
That's what happens when you have gods, I guess.
Yeah, what happened to them now?
I mumble faint.
So, I never said it properly, but off Panda, thank you very much for your subscription. For helping us out here at NGT, thank you. Your support is well and truly appreciated. I poke you in the eye personally, but
You might put it out with your sword.
Yeah, I'm worried that this sword might do something wrong, so... Feel free, somebody else to put the... You know what, guys? Put the NGT hand cannon in the chat. That's to welcome people from me. That's the new rule. NGT hand cannon, whenever somebody subscribes when I'm around. Because you get poked in the eye with it. And then I yell bang, and then you die. Bang! Pew 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 pew! I keep saying I need to go back and actually play like Dead Space 2 on the
hard difficulty.
Yeah, the hardcore difficulty.
What's funny is I played Dead Space 3 on that setting the first playthrough. Never realized quite how much you use stasis when it's like that.
Yeah. So I just I need I, it's one of the things that I keep saying I need to go do, but you know I really don't want to. It's just that way. Like I even said to Spider once, like I'm an idiot for challenges, as you may have known. Like I stream stupid shit.
Oh yeah, I remember the Dead Space back to back to back.
Yeah.
And Uncharted.
Yep. At least Uncharted I took a break, but yeah, I do stupid shit. And I even said to Spider, you know, I was like, you know, I really want to do this. I do. Like I want to just be able to say I've done it. And I'm like, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to just stream it in one sitting. And he's like, you're an idiot. And I'm like, yeah, kinda. He kind of talked me out. He's like, dude, you'll just kill yourself. You'll not enjoy it. Because what will happen is something, you'll get tired, and something will, you'll lose your concentration, and then next thing you know, you're dead. Back to the save point that was like 4 hours ago, and you're like, I'm like, yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, what is it? 3 whole save points, that's all you get?
Yeah, through the whole game. Fuck. And the best thing is, like, I barely remember the game. So I'd be learning the game again.
Yeah, same here.
So, that's... Destroy the arrow throwers? Oh, those. I was like, what the fuck's an arrow thrower?
Is it the one?
Yeah, it looked like it, yeah.
Yeah.
Here, let me just kick everybody for some extra points. Yeah, melt!
No double X. Yep.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh. Whee! I got a fire trap kill somewhere.
Nice.
I love when shit.
Did you get the achievement or something?
No, it just came. I look at the score. On the left, sorry. Like whenever I do my focus attack, I have to look because I don't know what I've done, like if I've killed anybody or not.
Yeah.
So I like to have a look. That's why I just see the guy here.
Oh, this one.
Yeah. I'm loving this. It's nice to. What the hell's going on? Bait and low visibility. Yeah, thanks. It's quite funny, everybody just like, who the fuck's with Piper? Like, who's this weirdo? Here, stab him.
Got him.
Oh, that guy's day just got worse.
Where's this guy going? Oh, nasty. That was new.
What did you do?
I pressed him up against the wall over here that was on fire and his head just burned.
Nice.
Held him there with my shield.
Okay, right, I need to bring somebody over here. Everybody, come fight me over here. This is where I'm gonna be. Must have. Oh, damn it. I think there's just archers left.
Yeah, that was a really interesting kill.
Oh, they took the firewalls away. Fuck. Oh, there's a fucking archer still somewhere.
Over there. Oh, no. Go there, get in that.
I'm looking forward to, High Def Lara next week.
When is that for you, on Friday?
Friday, yeah. Good old UK release dates, Fridays. The good thing is, though, The Last of Us DLC comes out on Friday.
Yeah, I checked to make sure when that was.
So it's so nice that they're actually making sure that everybody gets it on the same day, so there's no exclusivity kind of thing.
Well, I mean, you know, you could have the problem when you tried to stream it early and Twitch cops came and got you.
Yeah, they'll probably have the same problem. But I don't know when it'll release exactly on the Friday. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it could have a specific time that it releases for everybody at the exact same time, and if that's the case, then I would think you'd be able to stream it.
Yeah, I would think so. So I'll just need to keep an eye out and up to date, like look on it and see. I think my playthrough of Survivor Plus will actually finish just about in time for it.
Like, good timing.
That'd be nice.
Oh, it's an archer.
Oh shit, where'd you come from? Hate it when you just like turn the camera for a second and you just get hit from nowhere. You're like, where'd that guy come from?
Just die already.
They're a big here, massacre! Hey guy. Oh, you think you're funny? Oh, okay. Hi, how about you go for a fly?
I consecrate the ground with this heathen's blood, oh great Jupiter!
Yeah, get on that spike bitch.
Oh, he's oh no, he stopped. He was derping out for a second.
Hey, he was writhing around for me for a second.
Yeah,
Are you not entertained?
Hey, hold on, I'm gonna open my lag. If it's laggy, I know what might be doing it. And I'm not paying attention. Yeah, I know what's doing it. Hold on. Let me survive and then I'll fix it.
Give me my prompt back. Let me kill this guy. Thank you. I'm a knife in the back.
Revive me!
Coming.
I know how to fix it. Give me a second.
Right.
Okay, that should run a little bit better. Hopefully,
ow,
for you guys.
Ow, ow.
Okay, now I'm really hurting for health.
Oh god.
Just intervene, just that thing, I just caught him in that last second.
Just in that and get that out of the way. Oh, an updated version of GeForce Experience. Yeah, I'll get that later.
No, I can see what people are saying because I'm getting a little bit of lag on my actual stream.
A wee panda may have a point.
Oh no, trust me, I've been doing it every couple matches.
Oh, have you?
Yeah.
I got my turbo back, so I don't know.
Yeah, I've been keeping an eye on it. Like, that was 40 minutes. And I'm running like 60 second ad every 40 minutes ish. Oh, Golden Platypus 22. Golden Platypus 22. Hold on, I need to do it for you. Here. Poke in the eye from the NGT beard. There you go. Woo! Old Platypus!
A30 for me.
Mm-hmm.
Where is...
I need to work out why I don't have that rune. Was that one of the ones that maybe was like, is like one of the community achievement things?
What one?
That rune.
I don't know.
It's locked for me. I don't know why.
Oh, it's... Oh, it is! Well,
I can play it. It's not luck for me.
Play that Ascension map. Yeah, we did. It was fucking awesome. Really did. It was pretty awesome looking.
We went to hell and came back.
Yeah.
Oh, this map. Okay, this is the one I was actually looking for. Yeah, this has some interesting stuff that goes down towards the end of the whole thing. Lovely fire pit to get some people into.
Was I playing before this? What was I playing? Battlefield 4?
I think. Yeah. Yeah. Here, go for a swim in the fire.
You think you can defend against me here? Like a sword in the throat. Get off me.
This man was born to end lives. Perhaps I should change gods if you are all that Diana can offer as a challenge.
Here we go.
Here are the objects. I'd have loved that, like, job back in Roman days, just being the guy that did all the shouting. No, cannot be! You just need to put your best Bane voice on. Batman! Only then you have my permission to die.
Oh, is he going in the fire? No, he's not going in the fire, sadly. Want to burn all the things.
So it turns out EA have now got, they're scheduling a 3-year cycle for their games. Their main
games.
That
is official?
It's what I've been reading everywhere pretty much. So basically it's Titanfall this year, Battlefront next year, and then the next Battlefield. Which is good, because that way it's you're getting a bigger development cycle.
Yeah, stuff won't get overplayed or... Oh my god, I'm down.
Hi. Yeah, that's what I'm hoping, like, that way it's you're not gonna get another Battlefield 4 with just a massive errors and mess ups, bad beta. Fingers crossed, anyway.
Where's this archer? There he is.
Would my parents see what it for with him? He's a man! Man.
Has Rome ever seen such a sight?
I'm putting it off so hard by finding so many other games, but I really need to do the guy at some point.
Yeah, you're like at the end.
Yeah, I'm at the final. I'm going to be the guy, but I just, I'm like, just... I know that boss battle's a nightmare. I just don't want to do it.
Yeah, I watched to see. It's going to be fun.
I just know that, man, spent 14 hours straight fighting him. That's yeah, that you did it in one sitting. 14 hours straight.
And I imagine.
Like, knowing that, I just kind of went, oh, God. Well, that cleared the platform. Holy shit, I think I got 5 environmental kills.
Nice.
And that's just because they fell off the ledge. It's so funny, if they fall backwards off a tiny ledge, they die.
Yeah.
Like, that is not a killable drop. Like, you could fall from that and probably bang your head and still survive. There's a green... Oh, no, your health's okay. I was going to say there's a green statue over here, but...
Yeah, I'm good.
Man.
Yeah, if that took him 14 hours, I can only imagine how long Solgrin's gonna take, because he's there.
Yeah, no, I can,
And yeah, that fight is not gonna be fun.
Well, that's tomorrow. Oh! Scared! And we're pretty much breaking rule number one, so better stop talking.
Whoops.
Yeah.
They have risen to Diana, hear me. I give you this scourge's offering. I hear the people of Rome chanting my name. An imposing
force, remain. Yeah. what's my streaming setup? Oh, please fall. Damn it.
Ow.
God damn. Trust me, my setup isn't exactly anything special. Doesn't need any big requirements. Oh, it reminds me. Next month I'll be getting my new power supply and an upgrade in RAM.
Nice.
I'm doubling my RAM, which hopefully it'll help improve the quality of the stream. And nope, shit. And shit. Give me over there. And speed up my renders. Ooh, gladiator rank increase, new unlocks available.
Okay, so rank 20 must be tier 3.
Yeah. I don't know how much gold I'm sitting on right now.
I don't actually know either, mine's currently thinking.
Yeah, it's like, a lot. Holy shit, I'm at 2,469.
Got 2,531.
Nice!
But how expensive are the tier 3 golds?
I think they're not that expensive. I think they're like 3,000. 250. Where have we not been? Done that.
Did castle, yeah. I know we've done market. We just did rabbit.
Did rabbit. Black Forest. Did we do Black Forest?
Yeah, I think so. Well, maybe not.
And then basically it's the normal, you know, Oasis, Sandstorm, Garden, Courtyard, yeah. Which are the ones that you get on the solo. Stronghold. I don't think we did that. Probably only got another couple more rounds in as anyway, so.
And actually, that round on Ruins wasn't what I was looking for, so I think it's maybe the, like instead of the round to round, it's the story modes or something where they have slightly different objectives. Because there's one map at a point where it goes down and there's just fire everywhere. Oops. Reboot.
Kill all the enemies, it's two.
Perhaps I should change. Oh, there's more.
Oh, hi, guy.
Stab him in the chest.
Stab him in the do something. What is it? Oh, I'm taking an arm.
Can't cut those down yet. Now cut them down.
Kill the swamp patrol.
I'm gonna send some people into this not so merry-go-round.
Yeah, I'm actually just about to use my power in a second. Just to do that. Boink.
I love how they just kind of fall down.
And oh no, I can't do it. That I've not got enough there. I'll get some.
Why did your rank increase?
I've had three. You finally got one.
Woo! I've had two, I think. Because at some point I was ranked 17 and didn't realize. What is going on? Are we glitched out, game? Maybe?
No, it's it was. I hit my power and it kind of lagged them out, I think.
Yeah, I was trying to hit the execution thing and it just wasn't taking it.
Go on, run into it. Come on, run into it. Okay, fine. Go on then. Alright, I'll get the tent. And
Coliseum has been too far.
Nice. And get off my sword, please.
Why am I randomly climbing up here?
Hi.
I attacked towards the wall and my guy just jumped up there.
I cleared most of them out just by environmental kills.
I saw that.
It's like it worked out nicely.
Cut you open and spread your entrails throughout the empire.
Yeah. I pick these up, but I never use them.
I use them every once in a while if I remember that I have them.
Oh, this looks like... You're turning Lily a boss. The leaders must withstand the oncoming barrage from the fortified barbarian horde. Just see you running through all that.
All
fire.
The dying bodies. Oh, so much death.
See so much death. And I like it!
Bathe in the blood of the enemies.
I played 3 God of War. 4 almost that, yeah, 3 God of War games.
I've played all of them.
I never finished this, I've not played Ascension properly.
It was good.
I heard mixed.
I think of all the ones, for me, Ghost of Sparta is my least favorite.
I haven't ever. I mean, it's. I don't think I've played that one.
Yeah,
played
that
the, is it Chains of Olympus is the other one, I think?
Yeah, Chains of Olympus was really good.
Yeah, I played that. I actually played that on the PSP.
I played both of them on PSP, and then when the Saga came out, I went and picked it up, so I've got all of them on the PlayStation.
Yeah, see, I got the other ones in HD just because I picked up the. Why did I set that guy on fire? I don't know, achievement. Medium rare.
Yeah.
yeah, I got the special edition, Pandora's Box edition of God of War 3.
I have that, except I didn't get all the fancy stuff that you got.
What fancy stuff?
Over here, we just got the art book and God of War 3.
Alright.
Yeah, we didn't get the extra stuff that you guys got over there.
Yeah, Europe pays to be pretty helpful.
Yeah, you guys did have the nicer Arkham Origins Collector's Edition.
Yeah, that ghost statue? That ghost statue, the Joker statue?
Yeah, I wanted that. Nice. I want that so bad.
I've kind of backed off on buying the special edition ones. Because it was just eating up money.
That's true.
For something that just sits on the shelf, gathering dust. But I'll always be happy with some of the stuff. Like I do own like a Big Daddy that came with like the special edition Bioshock 1.
Nice.
Like a little Big Daddy. I have the Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, like, marble case. And I own the Duke Nukem Forever bust.
Yeah, I've got that too.
I do have the. I've also got like the Batarang from the first Batman Arkham Asylum game.
I considered picking that up. I still see him every once in a while.
Yeah. Pretty cool.
Go to the garden.
And I mean, I'm stupidly. I'm one of the idiots that owns the Modern Warfare 2 Prestige Edition with the night vision goggles.
Yeah, I never did buy that. I did buy the. I bought the care package though.
Did you buy the Black Ops 2?
Yeah.
I really kind of wanted it, but after playing the game a bit and like living with it for a year, I'm very glad I didn't.
I mean, the care package is kind of nice, though. Like, even if not for the quad rotor being so fancy, the care package itself is pretty nice.
Yeah, it did look like the packaging did look good.
Yeah,
and that's a worrying thing that you can say is like the packaging looked nice.
Yeah, it's. I mean, I can use it for other stuff if I want. Like, I could go get some foam padding, and if I needed to transport anything, put it in that.
Yeah. The funny thing is, I didn't hear many good things about the quad rotor working properly.
My cousin picked it up and he played with it a little bit. I mean, it's made really cheap.
Yeah. It was the same with the RCXD that came out with Black Wolf 1. So I took that up.
With the camera and the mic?
Yeah. Mine's came out of the box broken.
Oh,
basically.
Wow.
Where one of the wheels was always turned inward on the front, so on the steering wheels. So you couldn't do anything. Like, you couldn't drive it properly. So I was like, fuck, I don't care. I really didn't. I was like, I'm not gonna go chasing up about some pathetic. Like, crappy, pointless little extra that I didn't really need.
Wow, that actually went slow-mo when you knocked him off the side on my end.
Nice!
Soon you will be gone from the land of the living.
Bunker on fire.
Yeah, I shot it. It let me.
Oh, right, okay. I'll try to work out what the hell our objective was. You just did it when I was looking at the chat. Destroy a loyal enemy opposition. Okay. Hi. You getting anybody up there?
Is it there? They came in finally.
Oh, hi!
I'm out of arrows.
Feel free to join in.
Working on it.
Nice!
What? He just had the prompt. There it is.
See you later, bitch.
I'm not cleaning that up.
You'll do as you're told.
But my armor's so shiny.
No. You're a moderator in this chat room. You do as you're told.
I don't want to get blood all over it.
It's like saying you don't want to get blood all over your nice shiny sword.
Well, that I'm fine with getting bloody. Mostly easy to clean up.
I just wipe on the next guy's body.
Yeah, it doesn't have all those nooks and crannies.
Oh, what the hell is this one? Oh, yeah, fuck them. Okay, that was cool.
Oh, through the air while cutting his leg off?
No, it's like I walked up behind him, hit him with my shield in his back, hit him with my shield in the back of his legs, and then I flipped him over and then I just stabbed him in the back.
Nice, I don't think I've seen that one.
I love the fact that you can play this game for this kind of length of time and still see new ones.
And there's still the ones to unlock.
Yeah.
Archers. Go away.
I'm just running at them. You know, rush tactics.
Think
run at them
until
they totally kill you.
One more.
Glad I could help.
Thanks. Maybe this is the one that actually goes and gets shoots down into all the fire and stuff. Okay. It's this one. Get your flaming swords out of my face.
I mean, you've got a lot of company over there.
Yeah.
I'm coming up to join you just to annoy you.
Stupid quick throw. Work.
There we go. Bunch of environmental kills. That is just so cheap. It really is. Like, I could just stand here and knock, like, five of them off the edge and just get environmental kills.
Yeah, my focus isn't quite high enough to slow everybody down. Oh, wait, there we go.
Fly some, dice some. Alright, okay, kill the leader, capture this one. I think we've got the walk out.
Yep.
If you're gonna pick up Fable Anniversary, I have never played a Fable game, so no. I'm not the biggest RPG person. I really am not. Ow! Shit, see, that's what I get for looking at chat. You know what? That's it. I'm not talking to you guys anymore. You guys suck. Oh, that's maybe what that guy meant earlier on when I said, did he just say he suck? Okay, yeah. It makes sense now. I say these things without thinking because I'm joking.
We love to hate all of you.
No, I just generally hate. Oh, yeah, I'm saying, yeah, it's down here, look, it's all fiery. There you go.
Yeah.
You get yourself totally mixed up.
This is where I got the that achievement that you got.
What, they set on fire?
Yeah.
Nice.
Because there's these big, nice rings of fire you can
burn a ring of fire?
Yep.
Wow, holy shit, why are you in there?
Why am I in there? Because I set it off while I was in here.
All right. I thought. All right. You can actually. All right. Oh hell yeah! I'm going in there.
And then it eventually wears off.
Yeah. So.
Oh god! I'm almost dead.
I need a good kill.
Yeah, that went really easy. These guys die quickly in here.
There we go.
Oh shit, there was another fucking...
I keep forgetting that I have my health regen and focus gain potion thing.
Yeah, I don't get enough of those to, like, care. So, like, I very rarely remember that I have them, if I do have them.
Well, that or if you even get to the point that you need it.
Yeah.
Which yeah. I do, I just didn't think about it.
I hear the people of Rome chanting my name!
Final bit.
Take this barbarian pig as offering.
Wait, so where's that? Oh, hi. Slice. Okay. Whoa. Oh, and I just stabbed them in the deck. And then in the chest. And achievement, get to.
Wow, I got a decent amount of experience that time.
Yeah, you beat me in experience. Hacker.
Maybe.
I'm actually gonna call it quits there.
Ooh.
It's like 3 a.m. here. Oh, I'm gonna get off for a while. Just go grab something. I haven't eaten anything for pretty much all day. But I'm gonna go see what stuff I can customize my gladiator with.
Well, those aren't too horribly expensive in tier 3.
Yeah, 3,000.
I think I'll hold off. I'm only 2 ranks from it. I'll just wait, save my gold.
Yeah, well, I'm at 2,800, so...
It's where I'm sitting, too.
And,
you're just ranked high enough to actually use it.
Yeah. Skill upgrades. So all I need in my... I don't need any skill upgrades. It's just my execution moves. That's all I need. And that's 4, 5, 6, 7. A lot. It's the damage ones. I've got 8 to get in that one. Probably get like some of these now. I have a bunch of valor. Insane.
Yeah, some of those executions get expensive too.
So I've got 4, 8, 10, 11. 11 again. That'll be me fully upgraded. And I'm only at the start of like the campaign, so I'm gonna get a crap ton of XP while I work my way through it again. So, or you can just get cheap and start buying gold and, you know, microtransaction my way out of it.
Yeah, screw that.
Yeah.
Playing through it on Legendary should take care of it.
Hell yeah. And I want that achievement anyway. We're doing it.
Yeah.
I don't even know how many achievements I've got left.
I missed one of the challenge ones. I've picked up all the rest.
83%.
Oh, good. I just have one weapon of the gods left to unlock. Mars sword.
I don't know if I got, like, I'm assuming that I've got Diana. Vistas.
If Diana was completely empty before we started, you've got it by now.
So, Vistas, Scrolls, and Chronicles, obviously. I've got to revive player 3 times. Oh, that one's going to take a while. Achieve rank 100 in multiplayer.
Yeah, that's going to take the longest.
Yeah, and then it's the rest of them are all, like...
the legendary missions.
Yeah. Equip your first tier 5 and item in multiplayer.
Which I'm guessing is probably, like, rank 90 or some crap.
Yeah, and... in combat with all executions and upgrades purchased. Yeah. So again, once I finish on Legendary. So I've got a lot of stuff to do, but still. One time to be had.
Unlock all rewards of the gods. So I guess you've just got one left to unlock as well.
Oh yeah. Let me just go to Soul and see if it's unlocked or not. I'm not sure. I can't remember if it was a sword or shield.
For Diana, it's a shield. It should be Canopy of Diana, because that's the one I've got equipped. It's got a 4% experience boost.
Is there a co-op campaign? No, there's no co-op campaign in this. Unfortunately. It makes sense why there isn't, because it is a very singular story in the sense that it's a tale of revenge. So, revenge doesn't normally have two people involved. More singular. But I played the campaign on stream and it was a pretty fun campaign to go through. Yes, exactly. They've done, like, what the hell has happened? Like, the loading times for the multiplayer has just increased substantially, even on solo.
Yeah, I don't know if there's been any updates or patches or anything.
I think there was one a little while ago, I can't remember. I mean, it's hard to do, considering I've got it set up to, like, download in the background, so I don't even know when it's happening.
Yeah, that's like, I booted up to download the Dead Rising patch and didn't even realize it was already doing it.
Yeah. Oh, everybody's like, that's when I read about the Dead Rising patch. I was like, oh, for crying out loud, and then I booted up and it's like, oh, no, you've already got it. I'm like, oh, that's okay. Yeah, so I do, yeah. So I just need to work on Mars.
I think that's the one I need as well.
And then I'll just go back to Diana because the XP boost is too good.
Yep. Hopefully there will be some substantial XP rewards on some of the unlocks later.
I would think so.
Because I think the highest I've seen so far is 4%. This is on Xbox One.
Yes. Xbox One exclusive. See, there you go. There's all the stuff that I've had recently. Season pass. I don't even know if I'm going to play the DLC for Dead Rising 2. Excuse me. Just because of the fact that it's so short and...
It is quite short. It's something that you could probably, between all four of them, sit down and do in one stream.
Yeah, I might do it another day, but honestly...
And I mean, like, it took me about 2 hours, and I actually goofed off a good bit, too.
Yeah. There you go. I'm level 20. Level 20, almost 21. I ranked up crazy tonight. That was
crazy. Yeah, that was insane. I'm wondering if it'll double stack if we both use her.
It'll be interesting to see what happens. I think XP is just solely based on yourself and your performance.
So. Yeah, but in using her, I get the boost that you get as well.
Okay.
So I'm wondering if we double it up, if it'll stack the boost for both of us.
Nice. Mm-hmm. Good. Possibly. But that's a story for our holiday.
Yep.
Right, guys. Spider said he'd be on at some point tonight. I'm going to take a break. I've been streaming for basically 5 hours straight. And I know I've got all like 2 hours ahead of me with Spider. Oh. Excuse me. So I might take a break, relax, and generally just goof off for an hour. So we shall be back.
Bye, everybody.
Hyper and Hydra need a cool name. What the hell's wrong with my name?
I
know you want a co-op name, but I'm just saying, like, no. Screw you. I worked hard to get where I am. You will know my name. I'm the one that knocks. Goodbye, everybody. Bye-bye, everybody.